Do you have any last messages for our readers?
Yes, definitely. Listen, guys, we are here as your voice. So please contact us. Our emails are in the newspaper. Make use of our telephones. Phone us. Talk to us directly. Send us emails so we can put your stories out there.